Once her fate was in my hands. Now, she spearheaded the army of 1,000 tribes. Their giant beasts of war bore down on our gates. The evils of a rotten empire visited upon its capital. We must all answer for our choices, Nero. But it's the people of Rome that now pay for yours. Boudica. Your fight was not with Rome itself, but with Nero, who had our fathers murdered. And we will be avenged. But if Rome falls, then our world will descend into darkness. Chaos will lay waste to civilization. I will never let that happen.
Steady, Marius. Our city defenses will funnel the bastards down into this one square. They could outnumber us by 1,000 to 1 here, but the confined space will take away that advantage. And, gods be willing, Rome will see another dawn. Here they come. Hold steady. Hold steady!
Archers! Fire!
There's no end to the filthy bastards. We have to hold them here.
Fire at will!
I'll lead the countercharge. I need every man we can spare.
No, I will lead the charge.
You'll never make it back.
I can hardly let you have all the glory now, can I?
In the eye.